free shopping right here.
Alright, let's take a look at quality here. Oh yeah. Ooh, did I do this wrong? Good. Everything to even you out. I hope the quality is good, because this is like near the limit for my internet satellite.
Never call your mother a synth unless she really is one. Yikes.
Yo, what's up, Corn? Just fucking wasted my time doing that. Alright. I need another way out of here. What the hell? Alright, fuck it.
I just wanted to introduce myself.
Hi, Zach. I got a new settler. Fuck yeah. These schools are fucked. I don't know what's wrong with that. I'm not taking enough damage, it looks like. I don't know what's up with that. Oh my god, there's more of them over there too. Fuck. It's a lot of AI that. That's it. Not much. I think there's just too many AI. So many targets for the AI to choose from. They're going after the ghouls. One of them's looking at me. I'm not like a big threat. My audio okay? Yeah, let me put my headphones in the opposite side. Let me just try that out. Yep, audio is reversed, I think. be right back, like 1 minute. The audio of the game. What? Alright, I'll restart it. I don't know what happened there. What the heck is wrong? Alright, let me go tell. All right, let me retry that. If it doesn't boot up, then I'm not really sure what's wrong. But I lost audio, restarted the game. I closed the game. All right, now it's opening, okay. Weird. Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't want to deal with this bullshit radiation storm. I saw this before. I don't feel like I'm taking enough damage. I think I tried 2.5 before and I got destroyed. I play a few games now and then. But I like this game because of the large amount of AI and mods you can get, so it can feel like a pretty cool game. I saw that menu go off earlier and I was like, there's probably another one in their inventory. I probably should have tried to like go into Vast and shoot it down, right? But I never think of that. I always panic. I saw that projectile that time. Wow, I saw that grenade. I mean, that grenade would have killed someone in real life, probably, so... I mean, I want the game to feel, like, sort of realistic, like, sort of like Rainbow Six. But with lots of AI. A lot more AI than normal. I gotta get in a better firing position. Shoot, oh Connie, fuck. She's got that green outfit on, I thought she was a gunner. I wanna go back into the city. Did they update it too much? Not really. I'm noticing a thing where, like, the fourth roamer won't be pushing me as often, but I gotta do some more testing with that. I wanna go back to, go back to home plate. See if I can go back to the city. I probably just have to sleep, like, a few days, right? Yeah. Shit, I'm not way to cook shit yet here. Yeah, I need local leader 2 to build any of this stuff. Oh fuck, dude. I didn't think about that. I'll figure that out later. Level 4 forever. Can't go higher than that. At the level cap. Alright.
Excuse me, but I'm very busy right now.
Got my shotgun ready, let's go. Oh, I should have gotten like a flamethrower actually, right? Yeah. This is taking such a long time to load, I'm actually wondering, Why is it taking so long to load? This is actually worrying me. Maybe I should have slept 3 days. And it just crashed. All right. Wow. That's not a good sign, right? Thank you. long enough, I think, right? If I crash, that means I shouldn't have any loading issues now, right? Because I waited well over 24 hours, so all the bodies should be gone. This is not looking good. Alright, I should just close it. Not that quickly. What did I do? Alright, where can I fast travel to that's near the city and safe? I'm gonna say Cambridge Police Station, just cause I did see it. Like, there were no ghouls there when I, oh my god, I better not crash. If I crash, that means I fucking broke something badly. Somehow. I mean, I have saves. Ooh, that was quick. Nice, look at that, Paladin Dance. I'm not even gonna talk to him. Save the game. Alright, now I want to head back to Diamond City, but I'm not going to fast travel, I'm just going to walk. Let's see how far I get. Hang on a second, time out. Something's not right. These guys are supposed to be hostile to you at the start of the game. Yeah. Maybe Paladin Dance might be a useful defender here. Like, I fall back, and he doesn't look very, very intelligent right now. But I don't know how much damage I can do against these synths, but don't see a lot of them. There's only two I see. What? Oh my god, they can function without heads. Wait, what? Why is that perk happening? What is that? What is that? Why? That's gotta be like Paladin Dance doing that, right? Yeah, there's guys on the roof too. This might be a good spot to defend. To deflect bullets, right? It's a ricochet. Yeah, I don't have that, obviously. So why was that popping up? I don't think that was me. I almost feel like I need to take more damage still. Like, maybe max it out. I'm gonna get some more water real quick. One second. fucking professional over there. Oh wow. Where do these guys come from? What? Took my leg off in one hit? Damn. That's freaky. Gotta stay away from those fuckers, I guess. Oh yeah, you can see the mine spinning faster when I alt-tab. Wow. Holy shit. The game will load faster when I alt-tab. Well, I have to just basically uncap the frame rate during the loading screen. And they act a little stupid when there's so many of them, I think. Or maybe it's because my frame rate is so low. I'm down to 30 FPS. Is it the frame rate? Like, is my CPU just too used up right now to handle this many walker zombies? Like, some of them can walk. I think it's my CPU. If I make them all runners by default, I'll just die. Like, they're too good once they're all runners. Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like how they're fucked, basically. Some of them can pass. Oh, I got hit. A bunch of food? Yeah, that helped. Okay. I think I'll try something. I won't be able to see this take effect though right away, but I'm at 5.5. I think I'll cut that down considerably down to like 2. So next time I go into an area, ghouls spawn in, there'll be a lot less of them, maybe that'll help. Too many of them. maybe it's this like pathing. They can't path this weird area. Oh. I mean, there's still a big threat. Like, they're like blocking the whole side of the street, and I can't. I don't have enough ammo to just like gun them all down. It's kind of shitty. But maybe, yeah, maybe the frame rate can't get below like 60 on Fallout for the AI or something. Maybe I gotta stay like. Maybe I need more cores. Who said that? Who said for victory? Because it sounded like a woman's voice. Oh, here, okay. Because Paladin Dan says for victory a lot too. I was like, this is like voice fucked or something? Because he's an android, maybe he like tweaking his voice around for fun. I got a decent amount of ammo with this. This is not bad. Time there. This is so, there's so many more. I don't even want to, I didn't realize there was this many. A lot of them barely have any loot too. I gotta get out of this area. There's too many zombies. I'm at my limit. Wow, that's really cool. 30. So, this is my actual limit. That I set, and I would argue that's probably a good limit to have, because my performance is trash. I'm at like 30 FPS, literally. Like, I go to 40, I'll probably go down to the 20s. So yeah, I think I have the numbers correct, mainly for how many max amount of AI. But now I'm in a new area, so more AI can spawn in other areas now. Fucking hell, I don't want to fight these guys, they're too good. These guys have good, like, loot on them. Wow, he survived that shit. Damn. I need a escape. I'm fucked. Yeah, I ran into the grenade, but I had no more shotgun ammo. Fuck, what was I gonna do? Yes, follow four. Fallout 4. Fucking bad at Fallout 4. I gotta watch my ammo. This is bad. I have more shotgun ammo at the base, but... Oh, someone sees me. What is this? It's like a trap. What? Fuck, I like went in like a dead end area. Bolt damage is so weak, like after a certain amount of range, I actually hate that. Yeah, these guys are so far away. There's actually a shitload there, wow. But their bullet damage is so weak at this range that... it's stupid. I don't know how to fix that. I mean, I don't know, I think water's the best. Yankee, right? Like, good old water. Mm. Poor bastard only has a blade. Ooh. I'm in such a shitty spot. Why am I still here? Yeah, I'm gonna die a lot in this game. Like, it's fucking crazy how easy you die. Not the biggest threat here, so... uh-oh, what's that noise? Oh, it's that guy, alright, nice. So bad at aiming. Nah, fuck companions. Oh, fuck. Might be able... no, I'm leaving this. This might have been a terrible idea. Oh my god. There's like a little army up there. They have full fucking, that's a great fucking angle to hold. Damn, dude. I was not ready for that. I'm in a really bad area. Alright, I shouldn't be here. I'm out of shotgun ammo too. That's like what keeps me alive. That double barrel. Puts people down, dude. Okay, you know what? This is not a bad save, because I'm getting my ass kicked everywhere I go. So maybe I should get some more shotgun ammo. Yeah, let's do that. Maybe I could... I don't know. I made, like, no progress, but... I don't know, I'm hitting a wall here. I need, like, a... Need a better gear, maybe? Like... My time to kill is really bad. So maybe I need to upgrade. Like, how am I doing on ammo? For some shit. Let's see. Yeah, I have a lot of 38. Well, not really. 10 mil, I could go there. Yeah, 10 mil. Maybe I shouldn't do 10 mil, just do shot 308. Nah. This thing might be pretty good, I don't know. I like this base a lot just because I don't have to worry about getting attacked and the AI stealing my shit. Alright, I'm just gonna teleport back to Cambridge. I don't wanna deal with any crashing. I don't feel like waiting like 72 hours. That's so fucking boring. I mean, it was my fault, really. Like, I led a bunch of enemies right to the gates of the city, and now they're like fucked right at the gates. So, I did that. I'm hoping this sniper will solve a lot of my problems. You know, like, I'll be able to, like... Well, I got good, like, zoom. Like, that's crazy. A little too much. You can see how ugly the game is in the background. Fucking A. But my CPU can't handle any more of that anyway. It's more like me saying, oh, my CPU just is too weak to handle anything past this few distance. What the fuck? I'm not the one getting shot. I did not get shot there. This just started happening. Did I get shot? Ooh, potato. Ooh, yeah, I'm bad with this one. On this game. Is my sense too high? That might be it. Thank you. the time mill is weak. Someone just shot a missile at us. Wow, man, there's a fucking little horde right there. I wonder. There were so many standing still. There's just so many zombies here. I didn't realize. Well past my limit, I guess, yeah. 5.5 clones per zombie. Headshot's still a headshot, though. I think this is unfair. Oh wait, can AI get up here yet? Oh fuck. This is fucked up looking. What? Yo, this is crazy. Fucking missiles, nukes. I'm in a really safe area though. Well, I say that. Fucking A, I don't know. That guy's getting hit up, lit up by something. Minigun. We have a minigun. Man, I gotta fucking Google this. If I have, like, maybe I have to, wait, let me look. It's actually a good idea. Is it adrenaline level 10? Level cap? Maybe it's level, no, can't be level cap. This has just started happening, so. I might just have to like load back my save before I install the mod that fucked the game up. God, what was that? What the fuck was that? What was that glowing orb that just followed that robot in? Is there like a separate dash key? There's no way to separate dash with wow. Interesting. Well, I'll have to get a mod for that one. Did I just get hit there? Like, did anyone just shoot? Like, I didn't hear any bullets, like, come near me or anything when that happened. Like, is it Paladin Dance with that perk? Because that's Paladin Dance over there, right? He's not getting shot right now. Maybe it's just Paladin Dance. I don't know. Nice, you just killed that thing. Alright, looks like the battle's moving on. I don't have a missile launcher yet. Fat man yet. Fuck, I don't want either one yet. Let's see, what's the nearest area I can store this thing at? Hey, how's it going, Phoenix? Okay, I'm pretty sure I didn't get it. I'm pretty sure that's Paladin Dance with that perk. Like, because I just can't explain that. Because I would never want to get that perk. Wanna play T-Hunt? I might be able to. I'm supposed to be playing a game with my buddy in like 20 minutes or something, so. I didn't really want to play Terrasong because I was like, oh, I might have to go in like any second, and I'd rather just play like something that's like, you can just save it instantly whenever you want, so. I hate like, feeling like I have to go when I play Rainbow. It's like, I don't enjoy the game that much. But on Fallout, it's just like, pick it up, save the game. You're done. Okay, I really hate this base. I have nothing here. I gotta like, fucking do some console command cheat codes, I think, to unlock some stuff. I don't know. But if my buddy isn't free in like 20-30 minutes, then Yeah, might as well, like, be on the rainbow, right? Because, I got today off, so this is pretty chill. Well, I'm supposed to, anyway. I always say that shit, and I jinx myself, so you know what? Shouldn't have said that. I'm an idiot. Okay. I don't like my loadout, but I'm going back. Oh yeah, Phoenix, I forgot. I also have my 4K monitor set up right now. So I'm playing at on a 60Hz 2160p display. And 60Hz sucks, but 2160p, man, it looks so crisp. Like, everything looks so good. And yeah, it really puts my hardware to work. Nice. I don't know what modded the priest is, but what? Where did she come from? Oh shit. No, that's not me. That's definitely not me. It's Paladin Dance, isn't it? Every time he's getting shot, I'm getting that stupid fucking thing. Pew, pew, pew. Yeah, this is... You would never want to get that perk, right? It would be so annoying. You want to get a mod to disable. So this is an awful area, because Paladin... Maybe because I'm not allied with Paladin Dance yet. Like, I haven't even spoken to him. Oh, shit. I need stim packs. I might fall back. This is actually looking bad. This guy's still down. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead, right? Am I? Well, you know what? Oh, now I'm dead. Oh, mod of siege? What kind of mod of siege are we talking about? Like, give me some details. Well, you don't have to if you don't want it. I want to meet someone that's willing to help work on a terrorist on spawner, like to spawn more AI at the start of the game. Like, so if, I mean, ask around if that's available. Like, I'm willing to help out any way possible. Shit, I'm willing to pay someone at this point. That's onto a dead guy. Fuck, I didn't realize you have to talk to the guy if that place is gonna be locked. Like, so I tried to run away into a room that you can't get into. Void Edge. Void Edge is a dark season for Terror Stunt. Okay, where am I? Whoa, how much progress did I just lose? Shit, did I just lose a shitload of progress? Oh yeah, I did. Oh my god. Whoa, alright, I gotta set that back up. That's bad. I thought I saved it and I didn't. Let's do, 5 minutes. Normal save every, maybe a normal save every like 7 minutes, yeah. No, that'll get annoying. Thank you. stupid motherfucker. Alright, I gotta find that fat man, right? Cause, I don't have a fat man yet. I'm just gonna cheat back so I can pretend like I didn't lose all that progress. Wait, that was the wrong one. Do this again. Oh, fucking A, I hit the wrong thing. I wish I could get rid of- I need a mod that gets rid of this animation. That's ridiculous how much time that- It's cool like the first time you put in the thing, and then after that it's like, what's the point? Infection game mode? Interesting.
Free paper to newcomers.
I want to try this. I'm sick of Cambridge. It's too fucking... I need something like more CQB. I need to get out of this place. Yeah, this is it. Question is, how do I do that? Yeah, Phoenix, we desperately need like... What, you know how like Halo has all those custom games? Things like it's always fun to have just like really funny games to play with your buddies, not like it's not, I don't know, it's always good to have that. That's why I think it's always good to have a good PvE, good co-op, good single player campaign with co-op, good custom games, like it's good everything. You want to have everything in your game. Fuck. This is taking a long time to load. Oh, shit. I gotta go. My buddy's trying to message me. Well, that's unfortunate time. Well, not really. Alright, well, I'll be back tomorrow. With some rainbow, hopefully.